Hello, I am Futuristic Rogue. Welcome back to Master Quest. First thing today is climbing Death Mountain so that we can get magic. I don't care, Navi. I honestly really don't. Okay, let's see if I can remember my buttons here. Down and really? How did that miss? It looked like it was right next to it. Apparently blew up a different rock. Third time's the charm. There we go. Oh, look! More money that I can't use. Down here. And actually, yeah, I have fairies, so I don't need the milk. Make sure that's the right button. So that makes climbing this a whole lot easier. For a while. So I can do it again, alternately do it again. A lot faster. I thought I'd show you the simple, cheaty way. Enough to give me a heart. Thank you. Actually, I should check and make sure there isn't a third one, which there is. Look at that. You'd think I'd played this once or twice. I don't know if there's anything on this ledge. Just tells me what time it is, which I don't frankly care right now. And Mr. Hoot Hoot. Oh right, you help me get back down. Wow, that was a really short night. Oh well. Okay, and now for the fun part. That's Epona's song. It's Side Upside for Zelda's Lullaby. There we go. That was exactly the face I made the first time I saw this, too. Welcome, Rogue. I am the Great Fairy of Power. I'm going to grant you a sword technique. Receive it now. Yay, spin attack. It's so weird, it looks like it's coming out of her crotch. Can't unsee that. You mastered the secret sword technique of the spin attack. Hold B to charge your weapon, release B to unleash a wave of energy. Yes, I know. You want to release energy without charging your weapon, just rotate once and press B for a very effective quick spin. You charge charge power for spin attack. Magic power will be consumed. Pay attention to your green magic meter. Hey boy, you're a messenger of the royal family, aren't you? Next time you're in their neighborhood, you should drop in on a friend of mine who lives by Hyrule Castle. I'm going to do that. She'll surely grant you another new power. I want to say I get Din's fire from her. Battles made you weary. Please come back to see me. Which I will eventually need to get into the Shadow Temple. Or at least I do in the original version of the game. Can't imagine they would have... something like that. They don't change much on the overworld stuff. Fly me down. It is a pretty good view from up here. I will give him that. As annoying as he is, this is worth having him in the game for right here. Talk to the cow, I just grabbed the heart piece. Collected three pieces with another piece. Life energy will be powered. Nice, I've already got three heart pieces. Score. Wonder how many Sculptulas I have. Should check that. Actually, I can look in here. I have 5. I think I need 10 to actually get anything, but we'll go in and ask. Yep. Nobody's back to human yet. So we're going to head down to Hyrule Castle. Actually, I'm going to switch my shield back really quick. And go see the Great Fairy there at the castle, which should only take a couple minutes. And then hopefully make the trip up Zora's River to Zora's Domain before calling it an episode. Gonna have to move fast to get all that done. There isn't really anything else in between. I think that boulder over there is like a heart piece or something in the ground. But I'm not gonna worry about it right now. You know what? I'm also, while I'm here, gonna stop by and grab the Keaton mask for the next time I'm in Kakariko. Hey, welcome to the Happy Mask Shop. Dealing masks that bring happiness to everyone. How would you like to be a happiness salesman? I'll lend you a mask, you sell the mask, and bring the money back here. Want to read the fine print? Take a look at the sign right over there. After you've sold all the masks, you'll become happy yourself. Have faith. Keaton mask. Yeah, he doesn't lend me the mask, he sells it to me. I go sell it for more money and come back and pay him. Oh no, he does give it to me. I didn't have to buy it. Okay. I remembered it differently. Mm-hmm. I need to get more bombs and seeds. Did it again, seriously? Okay. Maybe I should make down see that one. Sorry, it's a little bit weird playing Zelda with an Xbox controller. Just doesn't work quite the same. Welcome, Rogue. I am the Great Fairy of Magic. I will give you a magic spell. Please take it. Yep, Dinspire. Score. You got Dinspire. It's fireball engulfs everything. It's a type of magic you can use with C. You can use Jin's fire not only to attack, but also to burn things. Battle has made you weary. Please come back to see me. And just because it's awesome. Okay, hit the right button. I love how the start of this looks like a Kamehameha. Satisfied. Put this back. And let's get out of here. So I could get caught by the guard, or I could just climb up out of here. I think I'm gonna just climb up and out. This track up here is a big part of the reason I switched my shield, because there are Octoroks along here, and I need to be able to reflect stuff at them, which the Hylian shield cannot do as a kid. And look, Mr. Hoothoot's here as well. Just so you know you're going the right way, looks like you've gotten bigger and stronger already. Just ahead lies Zora's domain. Yeah, that I can skip. Those who have some connection with the royal family, I'm aware. You hear the melody of the royal family, That one's unskippable. In case you haven't figured out that every time there's a Triforce on the ground, you have to play Zelda's Lullaby. And they put this in here, so you have to do caverns before you can go see the Zoras. Yep. Oh, I thought it was gonna drop before that shadow was gonna go. Yay! That's 6. And I think you have to play Song of Storms or something like that inside that circle. I can't do that yet. Oh! Bean Daddy! Yeah, I'm gonna go talk to Bean Daddy. How about some magic beans? They aren't selling very well. 10 rupees for one piece. Yes. Let's buy like 4 or 3. You might not only be able to have 3. Not that popular yet. How about 20 rupees for one piece? Oh yeah, I forgot that the price goes up. So yeah, I can sell more. Sure, let's buy a third one for 30. Chomp chomp. How about some magic beans? They are getting to be quite popular. 30 rupees for one piece. Okay. And now, where'd my cuckoo go? There you are. Playing N64 games with an Xbox controller can get a little unwieldy sometimes. And welcome to Zora's Domain. I think that will do it for this episode. Thank you all very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.